I can use my shield to block his rocks.
じゃあこれを縦アタックで跳ね返します。
And if I do a shield bash,
よし。
Then I can knock the rocks back at him.
あれ？
Uh-oh.
あれ？
あれ？ There we go.
こんな感じですね。もう一個行きましょう。
Oh, we've got one more here.
よし。あれ？あれ？もう一個。
Let me try again. There we go.
こんな感じですね。
See?
大丈夫でしょうか？これで木も切りますよ。
You can of course cut the grass as well as trees too.
あ、縦に切っときましょうか。あ、切れましたね。
Oh, I already cut it down.
またデバー出てきました。今度は横。よし。
Uh-oh, we've got some vocal blends here.
これはね、あの、
Now, if you look at the vocal blends, you'll notice that they're protecting themselves with their swords. They're trying to block my attacks.
剣の方から切ったらダメです。
So I have to swing my sword in a way that gets around their blades.
よし。剣を構えてない方から切ります。よし。
Oh.
おちょっと薬飲みましょうか。
You know what? Maybe I think I should take a break and have a little potion here.
これで大丈夫。
That tastes good.
よし。来ました。
Okay.
よし。よし。こういう感じですね。ちょっと手こずりましたね。
It took a little bit more than I expected, but.
さあ。これでね、あと A ボタンを説明しましょうか。
Now when you're in battle, let me explain actually the A button here.
When you're in battle, 走り回るんですね。
In targeting, you can use the A button to.
軟着で転がります。
To jump. When you're not in battle, you can run. You hold the A button down to run around and shake the nunchuck to roll.
これで軟着で崖も駆け上がります。
And then you can also run up cliffs and walls a little bit like this.
さあ、ここからアイテムの説明ですね。
So now let me go into the different items.
アイテム今までいろんなあのボタンに当てはめたりいろんな操作を作ってきたんですけども、今度は皆さんこうアイテムをポケットに入れてるっていう感じを見せてください。
For this game, just imagine that all of your items are somewhere in a pocket.
でポケットに手を入れるのは B ボタン。
To put your hand in the pocket, you hold down the B button.
これで手首を返すだけでいろんなアイテム。
And then you just kind of move your hand around in the air, and you can pick any item that you want.
爆弾とか。
So you can grab bombs or.
鞭とか。
You can grab a
whip this time.
We'll explain that in a moment.
さあ、片付けてちょっと行きましょう。
But we'll jump down here in the meantime and go through all the items one by one.
例えば、パチンコにしましょうか。
So we'll start off with the slingshot.
基本の。今度はね、あの画面を向けなくてももうこの場所から直接狙えるんですね。
Now what's nice is that this time in Skyward Sword, you don't have to point at the screen to aim. You just move the Wii remote in front of you, like you're moving a real slingshot, and that moves the cursor to aim. And you tap the A button to shoot. Nope.these are some fast spiders. Okay.
じゃあもう剣で。
I'll just take this one out with my sword.
剣で切りましょう。
There we go.
今度はね、いつもの爆弾ですね。
So next we'll take out some bombs.
爆弾今度はいろんな使い方ができます。
The bombs have a variety of different ways you can use them.
まず普通に置くと A ボタン
で。Press the A button and set them on the ground.
ね。でもう一個持って、今度は上に
投げる。Tap the B button to.
Oh. もう一回薬飲みましょうか。
Let's try this again. So you tap the B button to take another one out. Oh, well, I guess we'll take another one out.
じゃあこう投げましょうね。
Raise the Wii remote to throw it.
よし。投げました。
There we go.
はい。
That one's.
じゃあ今度はね、転がしてみます。
And then you can also.Drop your hand and roll a bomb.
ちょっと曲がりましたか?
And if you're good, you can put a little spin on it too.
さあ、そしたら今度は弓矢ですね。
Okay,
弓矢はちょっとね、以前より凝ってるんですね。今度はこうして構えます。
Okay.
そして、あれ?
あれ?
弓矢を構えます。
そして今度は、
ごめんなさい。
Looks like we're having a little interference here.
誰かワイヤレスを使ってますか?
Somebody out there using a wireless. Anybody?
リハーサルではとても上手にできたんです。
Everything went really well in our rehearsals. You guys need to turn off all your wireless devices.
もう一回やりましょう。
There we go.
あれ、本当におかしいですね。
Yeah, we're getting some serious interference here, so...
ちょっと心配です。はい。
Okay.
あの弓矢はね、あの弓矢を構えて。
So with the bow, what you do is you press the B button, you choose your item, and then you hold down the C button on the nunchuck.
で、こう弓を構えますね。あ、
Oops.
弓矢はごめんなさい。
I'm sorry about this. There we go.
正面に構えて。
So you face forward, you hold it back, pull back on the C button on the nunchuck. And when you let go, it fires an arrow.
ちょっと無線がおかしいように思います。
But it looks like we're having some trouble with wireless interference.
それからさらに今度は新しいアイテムの説明をしましょう。
We'll try explaining one new item that we have.
カブトムシなんですけども。
This is a beetle.
カブトムシを飛ばします。
No, so this is a beetle that you shoot and you fly around. You just tilt the Wii remote to control it.
ちょっと景色綺麗ですね、今度は。
And you can see that the scenery in the game this time is very beautiful.
アイテムを取って帰ったりできるんですけども、この
そう、you can also use the beetle to pick up items. Let's see.
こっち行きましょうか。
We'll run over here.
飛んでいけ。
I think there's something I can pick up this way.
Oh! ジルがやった方が良かったですかね。よし。
There we go. We'll try this one more time.
あちこちこう偵察できるんですね。
Okay.
はい。じゃあもう次へ行きましょう。
All right, we'll go on to the next item.
さあ、もう諦めましょうか。よし、諦めて。
So we'll give up on the beetle and change over to the to the whip.
よし。今度はね、鞭ですね。鞭を。
Okay. So next is the as we mentioned earlier, there is a whip in the game.
鞭は上から。
And with the whip.You can, it changes its movement depending on how you whip it out. You can whip out, grab items, pull them back. You can use it to cut the grass. So we'll use the whip to kind of have a little fun with this guy over here. So you can see, I can't defeat him with the whip. But what I can do is very quickly and easily switch to my sword.So with the new Wii Motion Plus,
it's
very easy to switch quickly between items. Now here we also have these bat-like creatures, the keys. They're kind of pretty pesky, but with a quick flick of the wrist with the whip, you can take them all down at once.
はい、ちょっとね、あの無線の調子が悪いのか、あのうまくできませんでしたけど、本当に快適に操作できます。約束します。
I don't know if it's because of the wireless interference, but we did have a few technical difficulties. But I can assure you that when you play it on the show floor, you're going to see that everything plays very smoothly and very cleanly, and that the new item system is very streamlined and feels great.
で、ぜひともね、今日ショーフロアでこれを体験して帰ってですね。
So I hope you'll all give it a try on the show floor because it is here, and hopefully get a taste of what it feels like to adventure in Hyrule yourselves.
本当にハイラルを冒険してる気分になってほしいと思います。
It's like you've gone there and done all the things that Link has done yourself.
それから大事なお知らせ。
And then one more important thing I need to talk about.
今もほとんど最終段階に入ってるんですけども、どうも今年いっぱいぐらい。
So we've been working very hard on implementing these new ideas into the game, and development looks like it's going to take through the end of this year.
来年には皆さんにお届けできますので楽しみにしてください。
So you can all look forward to playing The Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword next year.
ありがとうございます。
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Enjoy the show.